Sometimes they find whole skeletons dug up from down below. They put the bones where they don't fit to make one of their own. They're so set on what they want, the bones aren't put where they belong. They go and put it on display and say they're anything but wrong. You took the bones of a tyrant. They dig them up from ruins, from things of long ago. Then they take your words and bury them 6 feet down below. They're so set on what they think, they fail their archaeology. Instead, they're just hypocrites who don't make apologies. The world is a museum filled with meaningless exhibits. The world is a museum filled with meaningless exhibits, and every gallery and hall is bustling with idiots. You think you're so logical, but you're barely making sense. You can't change what's set in stone or what's inside your head. The world is a museum filled with meaningless exhibits.